Instead, they find Jada Peebles. Peebles pulls up for the J. Couldn't get it to fall. Dahlia McKenzie got the rebound, but they call her for an over-the-back foul. So it'll go back over to Indiana.
Good box out there from Sydney Parrish down low. McKenzie couldn't really do anything other than foul Sydney Parrish because Sydney Parrish was able to get in good defensive positioning, get the box out,